Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. If you don't know who I am, my name is Shelby, and this is my dog, Dakota. Hey, will you look at the camera? Look at the camera. Yeah, you see him? Say hi. Hi, people. Anyways, I wanted to make this video today, one, to share with you a secret that I've been keeping for almost 5 months now, and then also I have a giveaway that I'm going to be doing for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. I know it's kind of late because it's the end of the month, but bear with me, I think you'll want to see this. So let's get rolling. Okay, so before we get started going through what I'm doing today, I really wanted to tell you guys about the giveaway. And so, I don't know which side's the front. I think this side's the front. Cobra sent me this CB a couple of months back, and I've been saving it specially for October. Sorry for the dinging of my phone. In order to enter the giveaway, you need to do 4 things. And the first thing is subscribe to the channel. You can't enter the giveaway unless you're subscribed to the channel. Also, like the video because it helps and it's awesome when you do. Also, comment, and in your comment, make sure you list your Instagram name, because the 4th thing is follow me on Instagram, and that's where I'm going to be able to contact you if you win the giveaway. So go ahead and do all 4 of those things for me. You can pause the video. I'll sit here and I'll wait. And then we can get going again. So I am currently in Laramie, Wyoming, and I'm on my way to Houston right now, and there is a hurricane happening, I guess. It's been happening. It's hitting landfall this afternoon in Louisiana. I don't know what they did, but they must have pissed off Mother Nature or something, because they're getting hit pretty hard this year. And I'm not gonna be there during then, but I'm on my way there now, and I guess I just have a few things that I need to share with you along the way. So let's get going, because I've been here way too long already. Okay, so I made it to, I don't know where in Colorado, but there's a Love's with a Taco John's here, and so I haven't eaten anything all day, and I'm gonna go get something to eat. But if you guys noticed, I'm in a truck again, of course. The one thing I want to tell you about this truck is it's not, I don't know if I'm necessarily gonna keep this truck, because it's a rental, so this isn't necessarily going to be the truck that I'm staying in, but for now this is what I'm doing. And that's why things like my mic isn't hooked on to anything, because I'm not drilling holes in it, because it's a rental, so everything's just kind of, I guess, zip tied and velcroed on. So give me a minute, I'm gonna go get food, and when I get right back I will let you guys know exactly what it is that I've been keeping a secret. Hey, are you a good puppy? Can you come up? Up, up.
Yeah, good puppy. Can I have a hug? You love me.
It wallet.
Yeah. And the song.
And I will be back. Chilly out there. Okay, so now we're back. So I know that I told you guys I was going to share with you a secret that I've been keeping for a little, I think it's a little less than 5 months now, but I've been keeping it for a very specific reason. And so many of you know when I first started Instagram and my website, before I started YouTube, and even when I started YouTube, I was very careful to make sure that any company I worked for, none of their logos were in the videos or nobody knew who they were, except for one, but that didn't matter because that company was long gone, like before I posted that video, so that's why I never blurred it out, if you know which one I'm talking about. And I've never wanted somebody else's company to be tied into, I guess, happiness by the mile, because happiness by the mile for me is something that I'm doing as a service to the drivers. It's something that I'm doing because I want to help people, not because I want to recruit them in any way. And I've never been a recruiter, nor do I want to be. So this is getting into why I've kept my secret for so long. Back a couple of months ago, I let you guys know that I was moving to Portland and I was taking a new position. I am the operations manager of a new contract for FX, but what I didn't tell you is that I'm actually the contractor. So it's just me, and this is my company. This truck that I'm in right now is my truck, and I have a couple more, but I never wanted to use my platform as anything that would be seen as kind of predatory towards drivers, because we think of recruiting as such a negative thing, and so I want you to get that out of your head. I had to come out with this because one, this is my company, so over a period of time it will come out anyways. Also, there were several people trying to post my personal information as well as the name of this company online, and I've been attacking it as quickly as I can, but I want to be in charge of my information and I want to be the one to let you guys know. So this is me letting you know I own this company, and I'm very excited, I'm very scared, I'm hoping to make a huge difference for the drivers with my company and treat them more as people, because we're treated like robots so much and so often. Anyways, I've talked way too long right now and I really need to get going, and sometimes I just lay down with Dakota because she always needs love all the time. Just needy dog. You gotta love her though. It's my favorite girl. Can you wave your paw? Can you say bye? Bye, camera. We'll see you in the next one. Sneeze. Okay, let's go. Up, up.
Keep thinking that I could have done something, but now I'm left with an empty heart. No making amends, no waking up beside you and holding you till we forget it all. How could I know there was no second chances? Like dominoes, my life got really scattered. You couldn't keep the door shut.
It's a pretty truck. Tell me a pretty truck. Well, I was trying to find a place where I could pull over and film like the last half of this. And basically, the last point I really just wanted to make was that in the future, going forward, this channel is still going to be the same. The only difference is that you guys will know about my company. Going forward, I really just want to make videos on basically the things that I'm doing with my company and the things I'm doing to make drivers' lives better, and how I'm trying to make a difference. And then also like give you guys kind of a look into like what it's like to have to run all of this and have multiple trucks and worry about fuel and maintenance and all the other things that come along with it, and making sure everybody, you know, gets to where they're supposed to be on time, and weather and family issues. And I'm just hoping that, you know, it's gonna be a new adventure, and I'm really excited, but of course my channel is gonna stay the same. It's always going to be a platform that is going to look out for drivers, and I'm just going to tell you what I experience and how I believe it to be out here. I think that's the beauty in it, is you can find things that you enjoy anywhere. You just make what you make out of the situation, and if you choose to be happy, you can be happy. Anyways, I think I'm going to end this here for tonight, because I'm probably going to be in this for quite a while, and it'll be dark by the time that I finally get out of it. So don't forget, if you want to enter the giveaway, you have to do the four things, which is subscribe, like the video, comment on the video, in your comment list your Instagram name, and then the fourth thing is follow me on Instagram, and I'm sure my name will probably be on the screen somewhere for Instagram. This way I can DM you if you win the CV, and of course I'll make an official announcement as well. So that's all for tonight, guys, and I hope everyone is having a good day wherever they are, and I'll see you in the next one. I see you're still there. So, as you know, I usually leave Easter eggs at the end of all of my videos. So, for this Easter egg, I wanted to go ahead and roll a promo that BKM made for my new company, and I haven't been able to show anybody, and I think it's super cool with the little footage that we had, so enjoy.